you hate it when your chili cheeseburger isn't even that hot? Well, let's make a chili cheeseburger that you definitely won't forget. With real ingredients and Carolina Reaper. God, I hate my life. Because we're making the extra long chili cheeseburger, we need extra long buns. Once again, we made them ourselves. The recipe is in the description down below. And instead of making normal round buns, we're making longer shaped buns, just like the chicken burger ones. And trust me, it's so worth it to make your own buns. They taste so much better than the store-bought ones. And if you made them once, you will never buy any other buns again. For the toppings, we sliced up 2 jalapenos. And yes, we used fresh ones, I know. And we're preparing a little bit of salad, but just for the looks though, you don't really have to put it on there. We just did it because it looked really cool. For the patty, it's important that we have 3 of them. And once again, we are grinding our own beef because it tastes better and it's better quality. Since we're making smash burgers again, and yes, fast food equals smash burgers, make 3 balls, each of them is 125 grams, and smash them into a cast iron pan or onto a teppanyaki like we did. After smashing, season them with salt and pepper and give them a quick flip. Since the BK patties have this kinda smoky flavor, which comes from liquid smoke, we want ours to be a little bit smoky too. And since we don't have liquid smoke at home, we are making our own little smoker. Just lay your patties out on a plate and put a piece of wood on them. Now light your wood on fire, put it out and cover everything with a lid. This prevents the smoke from escaping and it lays down on your meat. This maybe look and sound really sketchy, but it actually works. And after doing it for the second time, it actually had a really good smoky flavor. Just try it on your own, trust me, it's really crazy. Obviously, you don't really have to go through all this trouble if you don't want to. Just use liquid smoke or don't use anything at all. That's totally fine. Do it however you like it. Now, let's make the fun part of this video, the sauce. Combine 100 grams of cream with 100 grams of cheddar cheese and let it melt over medium heat. Season to your liking. We used salt and pepper and add some chili powder for the heat. We took 2 tablespoons from our Carolina Reaper powder and that was just way too much. 2 tablespoons equals around about 4 whole Carolina Reaper and that's just disgusting. It's way too hot and you don't want that much heat in your sauce.
Kann auch was, ne? Alter, mein... Hast du verändert? Was? Warum?
Just be a little bit careful on that one and your sauce is gonna taste amazing. Let's go ahead and build this burger. Put a little bit of the chili cheese sauce on the bottom side of your bun. Add a little bit from your salad on top of that and then carefully place your patties on top. Now let's add some more of our sliced cheddar and place every piece of jalapeno that you have on top of that. For the least favorite part, put the rest of the sauce over everything, close it with the top half of your bun and you're done. Now all that's left to do is to give this thing a taste and to hopefully not die.
Also ich bin schon sehr demotiviert, da reinzuhüpfen, aber kommt man nicht drauf.
Ich hab Tränen in den Augen.
Ja, tschüss.
Schmeckt ja mal mega geil, aber...
Boah, aber schmeckt gut.
Ja, schmeckt
sehr gut. Brauch mal Wasser. Wow! Ich will den weiter essen, weil der geil schmeckt, Mann. Aber es brennt. Geht!
Oh, das schmeckt ja gut. Geht das wieder los, ey? Boah.
Aber?
Mega lecker.
Ja, Mann. Alter, ey.
Ich kriege die Bauchschmerzen gerade.
Ich auch.
Ey, mein Bauch ist gerade gut am Arsch.
Mein Mund ist on fire.
Ja.
Wo geht's hin?
Hände waschen.
Ah.
Gleich noch kotzen, ich weiß nicht.
Oh man, what a burger. First of all, it looks great, it tastes great, it's just an amazing burger to try at home, and you definitely should try it because it's absolutely worth it. But don't overdo it with the heat. Be a little bit more careful on that, and you have a really nice burger, which tastes amazing and it's fun making at home. Thank you so much for watching, I really hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like and subscribe to the channel if you want to see more, and I'll see you guys in the next one.